It's time for Scatter Vlog number 2.
Time to go look at some animals. I picked up a little friend. He's a little moo cow. He's with the rest of his friends. Say hello, moo cow. Uh-oh. Mad cow disease. It is time to look at some more creatures of the farm. This is known as a pig. Oink, oink, children. I'm civilized. Time to check out the birds and the bunnies. Very uncivilized.
Oh, baby.
Fight! 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 Fight you two! Demand it! I demand a fight! Yes! Fight! Oh. I think the one on the left will win.
Look at all them ducks. Look at all them ducks. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Doodly quack, quack. Ha ha. Oh, check this out. Quick, quickly, quickly. Up, 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 up. I love this game. Up, 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 up.
Well, you're a pretty little one, aren't you, cleaning yourself? Oh, but there in the back lies a beast.
Mine? Mine? That's right, mine? Mine?
Get a haircut, you hippie! Cut your hair!
Well, look at you! Aren't you the beautiful one? Look at your feathers. They're so beautiful. I could use them. Yes, right away. Why, I do believe you have something hanging there. Somebody give him a napkin. Blow your nose, it's disgusting. Disgusting uncivilized creatures.
All the way from New York, or in the slum, pigeons.
Yeah, that's all I have to say about that. This is by far one of the most disgusting things I've ever seen. An obese rabbit. Look at you, you're double chin. Chins a lot. It's a bunny chins a lot. Look how fat you are. Jingle! He's so boring. He's so lazy because he's fat. The most dangerous creature known to man. The guinea pig. Hello, sir. Hello, dear. Good thing he's in a cage. Look at him. Oh. Thank God there's an electrified fence. I'm shaking. I can't contain it. I need to leave. This, by far, is something I do not understand. Listen to this guy. They should make a techno song out of this. Definitely should make this into a techno song someday.
So, 350 road is way, 350 by our ears, 45.
Better you than me.
All right, everyone, the wreck's about ready to start. You must hold on at all times. Hold on to that bar in front of you.
Yeah.
That's right. It's called Power Surge. Get your tickets, come on.
Change it. Hey guys, well, here's the thing. The parade, I guess, got pushed back an hour, so I'm gonna walk around the parade and we're gonna see the parade. You know, there's some people over here signing up for the actual thing. So let's go and take a look at the El Dorado Parade. Yeah! Now here's the guy who's really dressed out. Check him out, people. How's it going, sir? What's your name? I'm a vlogging here.
Call me Rooster.
Call you Rooster. Check all that out. He's got all the bullets. He's got a gun.
They say I walk around and strut around like a banny rooster.
Check that out, folks.
How many guns did you bring today?
I think I got them all but one.
Oh. We have about 6 or 8.
I usually carry 7.
Yeah, right.
I'm only carrying 6.
Oh.
That's my shotgun.
Geez, you're lightweight today.
Yeah.
You have anything to say to the people of YouTube?
You need to get down here to Tombstone and have some real fun.
All right.
Come down here and party with us.
Come down Tombstone, y'all. Hello, sir.
Howdy.
Oh. Shucks. Wild women of the West, everyone. Nice, beautiful women riding horses. Who could want more?
Woo!
Woo! All right. Check it out, everyone. See, there's more than one reason to come to Tombstone. Check it out, y'all. It's the cavalry. Hello, ladies. Look, folks. Puppies. And more pretty ladies. Howdy, ma'am. I like your umbrella and your dress. Your parasol, I mean. Yeah, what am I saying? Parasol. Umbrellas weren't invented yet. Oh, yeah. Sexy bike. Man coming through on a sexy bike. Daisy. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm so crazy with another clown in a hat. It must be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage. It'd be so sweet with the Sabar people on bikes. And a parasol with gypsies or two. Got some nice pretty queen ladies. And a court poopy. There's some duty on the road.
Hey now, quit clowning around out here.
Quit clowning around, you darn clown. I wish I could spit in a spittoon. You know, or at least aim properly. You know, like how do those guys do it? They're like, it's like, ting. Seriously, how do you do that? I want to know. If you know, comment below and tell me. Or send me a video response showing me how you do it. Show me spitting. It's disgusting, I know, and I hate spitting, but do it anyway. Send me a response. So, we'll find something else interesting here. See if you can hear it. I've wanted that sound forever. I just love the little ching, 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 ching. It's awesome. Okay guys, check this out. There's a nice little band here.
Oh yes, God is real. God is real. He really in my soul.
Really in my soul.
Yes, God is real. Oh yeah, yeah. What did he say? Oh, he loved for me.
beautiful, guys. Beautiful. Awesome. Oh, that's such a fun bunch. I'm vlogging here, sir. Say hi.
Hello. I am Turkey Creek Jack Johnson, trapper and gunslinger. Lived here in Tucson for a while looking for some nasty, down, low-down dogs. Law dogs, that is. You see any?
I have not seen any, but when I see some, I'm going to come get you.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. If you see any, let me know.
I will.
We got things going on for
me. I will, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So we got to find ourselves some law folk to shoot.
Yes. Okay. Go
ahead. There we go. There's always some pictures going around.
Nobody wants pictures of me, though. Maybe it's because I'm weird and I'm holding a camera talking to myself.
For any of my internet followers, check this out, it's awesome.
We welcome your questions with enthusiasm.
Derp. Derp!
They'll be firing a weapon.
That's cool. Are these wax bullets or?
No, these are, they're paint markers. It's like military sim rounds. It's a 40 caliber paint marker. Everything's the same except they go three times as fast as a paintball.
We got a SAS shooter here.
Yep.
Something like a SAS shooter.
I think that was it, though.
Yep, six.
Yeah.
There you go.
I lost count for a second.
Stagecoaches and things starting to die down and the sun's going down. That's about it. So we'll just end with me walking on some wooden planks. So